5, IMPD officers say a 2-year-old is missing, but they don't believe she's in danger. They think Sincere Vertner is with her non-custodial father, 44-year-old Ted Vertner. Little Sincere was last seen at her home on Pemberton Lane near 86th and Ditch. Officers believe Ted Vertner took her away from that home in a brown 1973 Cadillac. Anyone with information should call police.